comments that people think that this system doesn't work. A few people just say it's uncontrollable, and then the snippet that you see now is from what someone said, their personal thoughts on it. Every car's different. You have to do a base setup and then just things yourself. This is what I personally feel is a good setup, and other people have said so. And I've not played this in 4 months, this is my first time out, so it shows for itself.